welcome to the semi-final of the Copa Libertadores. Passion and pride aplenty. Commentary duty, John Champion and Jim Begley. So, Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
Well, both teams have spent enough time on preparation. I mean, physically and tactically, they should be in perfect condition. It might come down to luck today, you know.
And the lineups for today. Expectation subsides, and the action begins. So, here we go then. It off, Julio dos Santos, Juan Manuel Lucero, and the shot from distance finds the net. A spectacular effort. Oh, what a time to score.
Well, right from the first whistle, they've played with an energy that makes them good value for that early goal. What made his mind up was no other options, and what a smashing effort. The keeper was helpless. Rushed into that and didn't give anyone a chance to get on the end of it.
He'll send the ball forward to his colleagues here. Wins the ball. Launches the ball forward. He's got a choice, but he can certainly move it forward. Jorge Núñez. Rodrigo Burgos. Throw in. Leo. Parra. Neymar. Was a touch on the ball. Neymar. Danilo. Milano. And he'll get the shot away here. Corner.
Touch too far to have a go at goal, but I've been proven wrong in the past, and maybe again.
Up for that one. Ball's out. Goal kick. Bruno Rodrigo. Leo. Ganso, Neymar, it's played back, Ilano, puts it away. How significant could that be for Santos?
Oh, what a wonderful goal, he's buried it in the right side of the net.
Now he crosses into the centre. Oh, he'll be kicking himself for that.
I thought they combined very well there, but you have to say the finish let them down just a little toothless.
Minutes before half time and it's level. Ganso didn't get anywhere near the ball. Free kick. Parar. There's the chance, and that's a top class clearance. Danilo. Arno. And he's stolen it. Three players in good positions further forward. Gets possession. Oh, the crowd love a dribbler. The ball cut. There's the whistle and it's half-time.
Well, it was the start that dreams are made of, but they haven't quite capitalised on it. That equaliser has really taken the shine off.
So, nothing to separate the two teams. It stands at one apiece. Whistle goes for the second half. Santos against Cerro. David Mendoza, Rodrigo Burgos. And he was obstructed there. Referee gives the free kick. Intercept the pass. Milano. Neymar plays that one back. He can move the ball forward here. Julio dos Santos. Milano hits the bar. It's a vital clearance. He'll drive it here. It's a crucial clearance. It's a poor clearance. Julio dos Santos. Good chance for him to move forward here. Doesn't manage to get that one through. Elano. Ivan Pires. Now running up the flank. Milano. Ganso. And on he goes. And back in. And it's taken with some style. The keeper made a mess of it and he's been punished.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Off the ball, booted to safety. Cuts it out. Long pass forward. Danilo. Ganso. Milano. The pass cut out. Almost 75 minutes on the watch now.
Well, they need a lot more urgency in that area.
Neymar. Milano. gets it out. Always nice to be able to move forward. Got a touch on the ball. Fouled there, free kick given. Time ticking on, 40 minutes played in the second period. Pressure on the opposition now, the throw in a dangerous area. And he crosses to the centre. They've scored! The players celebrating the goal, but it won't count. Look at that flag. The referee says no goal.
Yeah, the referee hadn't spotted his assistant's raised flag. He has now, so he's ruled the goal out for offside.
He intercepts Juan Manuel Lucero. And the shot! He created a great chance there.
I'd always favour the striker in one-on-one situations, but he's come off second best there. They needed a strong finish, it was seeing exactly that, but can they produce that equaliser? Based on the endeavour we've seen, I think they're capable.
Intercepted. Juan Manuel Lucero, creator of one goal already, returns the ball. There we have it, the match is all over. Quite a game. The triumph having trailed is so satisfying.
You know, they're going to be so happy with that win. Having conceded the opener, they managed a very impressive response. Finally won through.
With that, it's time for me to thank my co-commentator Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.
Thank you.